Got into the parks for today. I did work all day, so there's that. And then I went home for a bit. And now I'm heading off towards Big Thunder to meet up with Maude and Laurence. And I'm here so late today because there's a special cast member thing happening where we get to ride Space Mountain with the lights on tonight, but only from 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. So we're gonna hang out in the park till close. And then go ride it. But I don't know what we're doing until then, so once I find them, I'll let you know. What are you getting?
I'm getting the popcorn. Woo! I think there's only one though. It looks like there's only the Outpost popcorn mix.
Yeah, I think that's it. Look at her go. Get that Outpost popcorn mix. You're gonna have to show us after.
Yes, I will.
Taste test for us.
Thank
you. Review.
No, they do not have cast members discount.
Oh, scams. Interesting.
But yeah, it says sweet and spicy, so.
Spicy girl.
So I guess the
red ones. I don't know if it has to do with the cutter.
Probably.
That's sweet. That one was sweet.
Those are good.
Sweet.
Red. And red
color. That's I think the last one was red.
Yeah.
Was it? No, but it was not like as red as this.
That's spicy.
None of it's spicy.
It pretty much tastes like candy.
Fair.
They're not that good, but. You know, they're cute, I guess.
Iconic.
Yeah.
We were like spicy, nice. Spicy.
Not exactly, but similar.
Alright.
Yeah.
What's your rating out of 10?
5.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Disappointing, but it's pretty, I guess. Sure.
Yeah.
So cute.
You look good.
Beautiful.
I imagine you having breakfast.
Good morning, everyone.
Woo!
Do you go like here?
So high. We're not even playing the instrument.
One moment.
Pretty sure you're supposed to be like blowing into this part. Oh my god, did you just play a song?
Yeah!
Wait. She has so much more talent than I do.
Oh wait, you?
We can never not bop to Cantina Mix. Denise made a friend today.
That's my favorite is when he just screams his way.
It's like, ooh, ooh,
ooh. It's just screaming. This is really quiet screaming.
It's the screaming of an anxious looking bird. He's so cute though.
Look at them.
when my neighbor's gonna get home.
Oh, I can't put it in.
Yeah, so put it underneath the.
Put it underneath your shirt.
Aurora?
Yes, that one.
Oh, one of the dwarves. Yeah, it's one of the dwarves that is like stupid.
Me.
The movie with Dory in it.
Lima?
Yes.
Yes. Big waves.
It's
a type of storm.
It's a storm.
What was the name?
Ka-chow. Ka-chow.
Main character from Cars.
Lightning McQueen.
Yes.
Oh, but you can eat them at Sleepy Hollow.
Yeah, they sell them at the
Sleepy Hollow. It's really good. It's sweet. It's
like powder.
No.
Oh, funnel cake.
Yes, it
is. Here, we are.
Red Cup.
Red
Cup. One tear.
No!
No!
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Winnie the Pooh!
Yeah,
he has
got it from Peter Pan!
Oh, shoot! I know. I goofed.
Oh, she
oh, with the singing birds and the singing flowers!
Who's gonna ride?
We're on the ride. We got a full flight of people. Let's go.
Yeah, we get to find it.
Yellow. Okay.
I already have my little thing. Good run, flight crew.
We can do this, guys.
Is everybody ready?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's play as Falcon.
For our newbies, good luck. Let's not crash. That's my fellow engineer,
yeah.
We're in charge to fix all the mistakes. Hit the button, hit your button!
Lightspeed,
hit and pull it!
Now after my modest prophet, your god, my best friend, you
that was the most amazing thing. Oh my god.
Alright, damage report. Engine failure, alright. Hyperdrive leak, that is not too good. Multiple hull ruptures, well, it could be worse. Life support failure, that, okay, that's something. Yeah, I'm just going to cut you off there. It might be faster if you listen to parts that are not damaged. You know, the ones that help us to breathe. All right, my friend. All right, I am making an executive decision.
This ship. Everyone out. You know what? One, this is going to take to fix, guys. Listen, that chewy guy is coming. He's not happy.
Shame on you guys.
Oh.
Shame on you, chewy, sir.
Exposed.
Of course, take care.
He's practically scrap metal.
Uh-oh. She's sparking a little. How did you guys like it?
Good. Awesome, I love it.
And you?
I loved it. It was like
did you
it was scary?
Yeah, it was so good though. Uh-oh. Did someone crash his ship?
Yep. We did. Nemo did.
Uh-oh.
I can't breathe.
Thank you. So it's the end of the day. I didn't actually say we were going to do Space Mountain, but we did Space Mountain. We did it once normal, twice with the lights on. And what was everyone's opinion of lights on Space Mountain?
It was awesome!
It was so cool.
It was wild. I don't think the tracks are as close as Disney World's are, so like, it didn't feel dangerous, but it was just super cool to look at.
Totally worth it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Worth the fact that it is 2:20 in the morning.
We're hungry.
And we're hungry.
Yeah.
And we're tired.
We were online, like waiting online from 12.
Yeah, and 2 hours.
Basically, like 2 hours we just spent in line. And now we're back, and it's bedtime, and I work in the morning, so good night. Good night, everyone. Demonstrating the first C. Safety! I'm riding on a snake. You can't really tell. Is there one? Oh, there's one over there. There's a snake. It's like mine, but mine's orange. Okay, so it has not been a super eventful morning. We left housing at like 12:30. No, 1?
1. 1:15 even.
Yeah, we got a free lift because the bus never came, so a girl going to work was ordering one anyways. Rockin' time.
Thank you, stranger.
We love that. We came to DCA. I got my espresso chip ice cream. Very good, from Ghirardelli. You got a sorbet.
Chill. Yeah, it was like a smoothie thing. Made of sorbet.
I don't know, it tasted good. And a chocolate chip cookie, also good.
Really good.
Anything from Ghirardelli, just recommend.
Always good.
Oh, okay. That's the update of today. It's hot for the first time. It's like 27 degrees Celsius or something, like high of 29. There's the Incredicoaster. There's the fountain. But it's hot out today.
Yes.
So
my back is sweaty because of my backpack and my beer.
Yep.
So I'm like,
same. I feel that. I got the backpack life too. And now we're just waiting the last 2 minutes before we can use our Incredicoaster Fast Pass. Oh, and we rode the Critter Carousel. Which was cute. I rode on a snake,
and
because why not?
A rabbit. A yellow rabbit.
Fun times. I don't know what we're doing after this. We're just kind of like going with the flow.
Yes.
We're not on a schedule.
Look at us. Being so unpredictable.
We're just free.
Wow.
Wild. Okay.
1 minute.
We have 1 minute.
Pass.
We're almost there, pals. See you later.
Your eye on Jack Jack. No problem, darling.
We're not even moving up, we're under the bridge. Oh, here we go.
This was under the
control.
You ready?
Why is it taking so long?
I don't know. I think we're waiting for the other one.
Awkward.
Oops. Oh wow.
Right, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
I have to go so far back for life.
I feel like I'm intruding.
Oops. Oh, that's so zoomed in on you. My bad. They're so cute though. Oh, we love them. That's so cute. And gained 2 friends. But are y'all ready for Soren?
We're here at Soren Over California.
Are we ready for Soren?
Yes, we are.
Are you ready? I think the real question is, are we ready for Patrick?
I love Patrick.
I don't think anyone can truly ever be ready for Patrick.
We love Patrick Glover.
Our chief flight attendant, and he's the chief flight attendant of my heart. He's because it's a Netflix show, and you know how you can pick your icon? Because it's a Netflix show, he's one of the icons, and that's my icon. I'm gonna keep that in just for that in the background.
Because I want to see JoJo. I've been waiting for that my whole life.
What? If you don't know who JoJo is, it's JoJo Siwa from Dance Moms that she's talking about. She's in the park right now. Laurence doesn't care. Mary really wants to find her.
I don't know who this is.
Noah has no idea who JoJo Siwa is.
Abby is not even a fan and she saw her twice. I need to see her.
We'll find her.
You know what,
but right now, we're going to go look at Haunted Mansion.
You know what
things.
I'm a fan of? The Haunted Mansion.
Mood.
Can I help you, Noah?
Hey guys, we're here at Disney's Animal Kingdom looking at some ducks.
It's not so good.
Not joke,
it's
actually.
Better.
It's even better than meeting JoJo?
Yeah.
Aww.
There's a big boy.
Dad, am I going to have to bleep that out? Are my vlogs PG-13 or not? I don't know.
There's the big boy.
Mary! Marianne!